Oh boy. Oh boy. Yo. EA Motive. Oh, the music. Oh, it's so Star Wars Squadron. Star Wars. I'm just so excited. Oh, Star Wars Rogue Squadron vibes, man. The music's so similar. Star Wars Squadrons. Let's go. Hello, everybody. My name is Jack Tess, and you're the viewer, and welcome to Star Wars Squadrons. Oh, yeah. After Alderaan is destroyed, pilots of the Rebel Alliance fight for galactic freedom. Meanwhile, fearless TIE pilots enforce the will of the Galactic Empire. Oh, God. This is exciting. This is really, really exciting. Oh, boy. Customize your pilots. Nice. So, we literally... Whoa, hang on. Right, so, customize your pilots. Okay. Well, I prefer the Rebels, obviously, so I'm going to do that first. Okay. So, customize. I like Lucky him. Probably going to have to go for him, to be honest. Yeah, we'll go for him. He looks cool. Looks pretty similar to me as well, I guess. So we got... big body or a little... I'm going to have to go for that one, because man's a skinny guy. I'll outfly any Imperial pilot. Just watch me. Oh, God. Let's not waste any time, then. Happy to see me? Happy to be here. Happy to see me? Happy to be here. Right, I'm just... Yeah, just stick with that one. Why would I have... I'm sorry, but why would I have a female voice? Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, I can change the name of the character. We should change it to... There you go. That's about right. Yeah, nice. I like that. Now, there we go. I'll just change it to original. But if you don't follow the Boolat underscore clothing on Instagram, yeah, I'm going to be sad. Okay, just do it. Right. So, yeah. Change it to my name because, obviously, it's me. Let's accept... Oh, what? Oh, he's called the Boolat underscore clothing. Hang on, I don't want that. Hang on. Happy to see me. Happy to be here. There we go. There we go. We're sorted now. Oh, now we can customize this guy. He's probably going to be the best one, I think. Get that guy. Just get that guy. Then we'll name him. What should we name him? There we go, his name is Kaj Dabu, because Kaj is my name backwards, and Dabu is for follow Dabulahat underscore clothing on Instagram. If you don't, you're a mug, yeah. Anyway. There we go, we've got Kaj Dabu and me, because why not? Alright, let's go. Choose your experience. Instruments only or standard? We'll just go for standard. We don't want to be... we'll do just story mode because I don't... I just want to get through the game, okay? And I just want to have fun with it. I don't want to die loads. I just want to get through the game and just enjoy the experience of the game. So, yeah. So, this is going to be episode 1 of the story. I'm going to be trying to post every day of the story until I complete it, obviously. Because apparently, if you do the story, it's much better than going straight into multiplayer, apparently. Like, you have to learn the game properly first, and the story mode does that for you. So I'll be doing the story pretty much every day. I'm going to upload a video every day of the story. Hopefully, I'm going to try and keep my word to that. And then, hopefully, when I complete it and get good at the game, I'll upload some multiplayer videos. I might try and upload some multiplayer videos in between the stories. If I, like, complete the game by then, do you know what I mean? Because I really want to play the multiplayer. So, yeah, let's just dive right in. Are you ready to begin the single-player story? Note, your progress will automatically be saved periodically. Yes. Let's do this, guys. A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away. Of course. Ooh, hello, you. Hello, Mr. Vader. Alderaan chose destruction. Ooh. They incited rebellion and anarchy. Darth Vader sounds so weird. And paid the price. The survivors continue to spread dissent. Find them. Oh. Do not rest until the destruction of Alderaan is complete. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, yeah. ISD Vigilance. Oh, God. It's great. I love this. Oh, it just looks great. Game. Lord Vader's orders are clear. Are they? Yes. Wipe out all that remains of Alderaan. How? I understood the survivors were in hiding. Intelligence reports a possible Alderaanian convoy heading to Foster Haven. You are to draw them out and finish them off. Do you understand that, Captain?
Perfectly, Commodore Sloan.
Dismissed. Okay, so we're going to be playing as the Empire first. It's TIE Fighters. So, I want to try and do one mission every, I'm going to try and do one mission every upload. Captain James.
Everything ready, Lieutenant Carroll.
Squadron's on their way. They're excited to fulfill Lord Vader's command.
And you? No qualms hunting down refugees from a world we destroyed?
During the Iskallon uprising, you taught me to ignore propaganda. They're traitors, not refugees, and will be dealt with accordingly. I've prepped our usual Sigma 9 loadout.
No. Only standard ties today.
Flying old school, sir. This might be a real challenge after all.
Stormtroopers. Look, Stormtroopers. Look, it's Kaj.
Don't fire unless I give the order. The convoy is out there. I don't want to scare them off. Let's do this right.
Yeah, I'm worried about copyright. Da 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 da. I'll give it my all. Kaj Dabu. He sounded really weird then. He's up there being seen, she's like, give it my all! Alright, here we go. Oh, it just looks incredible, doesn't it? Oh, look, there's a, what's it called? I forgot what that tie from Rebels that the Inquisitors use. Is that a leak? Not a leak. Is that the next tie they're going to add to the game? Ooh. Oh my god, this is awesome. Oh, it's
Jack. Pilot, boot up your cockpit systems.
All right.
Here we go. Oh yeah.
All systems up and running.
Oh, here we go. Woohoo! I am not done. Oh yeah, tapped it. Oh, you have to tap it, okay.
Forward sensor, online and tracking. Now, throttle up and deploy out of the hangar.
Here we go. Oh yeah! Oh my god. Right, yeah, so that's obviously the controls now. That would be to turn round.
The rest of the fleet is back from Alistair. We'll have plenty of help to deal with that convoy of sympathizers.
So this is to just spin upside down and shit. It's literally to move around. God.
Helix Squadron, we're prepping your transport. Stand by.
Yeah, when watching gameplay and stuff, guys, it looks like you're going really slow, but you're actually going really fast when you're playing the game. Oh, this is awesome, though.
Stay mobile. We don't want any collisions.
Do a barrel roll.
Inside, you forget how big our star destroyers really are.
Yeah, they are massive.
Shields won't harm us. Flying so close to the hull is no time to get careless.
You're right, sir. It is good to fly old school again.
They're just so good. Oh, this is epic, though. Meow. Surprised we haven't been able to shoot a gun yet.
Someone is testing battle formations.
Better here than in the field again.
Oh, okay, you throttle halfway.
Those engines run hot enough to vaporize a tie.
I've known a few daredevils who found that out the hard way.
Tie pilots push the limits. Sometimes the limits push back.
I do actually have a VR headset as well, guys. So if you guys want me to do a VR video with the VR headset, which I think I'm able to do, because I haven't got like the best stuff to record and stuff. I hope I can just record straight up from my TV like I'm doing now when I have the VR headset on.
All systems calibrated and the fleet is in good shape.
Yeah, I've got a VR headset just for this game.
Our Gozanti transport is ready.
So
Helix Squadron, head to the Gozanti and dock for hyperspace jump.
Sure thing.
So yeah, if you want me to do a VR video on one of the missions on the game, let me know down in the comments. I'll be probably doing streams with it as well. Yeah, this is epic. This is really cool. Invert and customize flight. No, I don't want to invert anything. I think I'm fine with what I've got.
Helix docked and clear for hyperspace jump. Remember, Helix, we'll have support. But finding the refugee convoy is up to us.
They won't escape the Empire twice.
Again, hyperspace. Can we see? Can I see you go through hyperspace? Yes! Nearly there. We've managed to do it, though. Alright, so this is the first mission, then. So is this our target? This is what we gotta destroy, maybe? Click them fingers.
Probably the most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Hmm. Yeah, I'm kind of glad, because there's a lot more mechanics to the game than just moving left and right and doing barrel rolls and stuff. And I really want to learn that, because I really want to get good at this game, because I love the flying. This just looks epic, just like... it's just insane that the hood is the cockpit, and that's it. On multiplayer, obviously, you've got the stuff at the top, and the players in the corner, and the kill feed, and stuff like that, but... it's not like other games where there's more shit at the bottom. I have to tap it and not hold it.
Interesting. There's a lot of cargo traffic today.
And our convoy might be. God, this looks massive, by the way. Like, we're nowhere near it yet, and we've been flying for about a couple minutes.
All cargo vessels. This is Captain Lyndon James of the Galactic Empire. Prepare for immediate inspection. This is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers. If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
All right.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets.
Okay. So that means there's going to be people coming in a minute. Yeah, what am I supposed to do? Stuff following.
Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
To scan an unknown ship or object, face it and tap L2 to target it. Then approach it, your scan will begin automatically when you are facing the target and within 1,000 meters. Okay.
We have always been loyal to the Empire.
Oh, you don't sound it, mate.
See, we're loyal, I swear.
Not part of the convoy. Check another ship.
Pilot, keep inspecting those ships and see if the refugees are here.
Got it.
Check that ship next.
That one.
Don't say anything, just don't impound my ship. No sign, it's from Alderaan. Keep looking.
It's gonna be this one next one.
So you're not impounding my ship? There. A ship's trying to flee from a simple inspection. We should teach them some manners.
Oh yeah.
Bring your weapon systems online.
Oh yeah. Oh, here we go.
Track it on your sensors and fire a small volley. Just enough to damage them. Then see if they're hiding the refugees. Stop that ship.
Alright. Scan us then. Just stop shooting. No refugees here, sir. Just smuggled weapons and a cargo of spice.
Let the fleet handle those smugglers. We should get to the station.
Oh my god, it's really fast. Circle X to circle through target.
My customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire.
Okay.
Even the Empire should know that.
Up to divert power to lasers. Lasers will recharge faster and hit harder. Oh, so this is the... yeah, okay. Yes, so my defense now has been lowered. I've seen that. I can't hit it from that far.
Target's destroyed.
Shots fired.
Target is useless.
The defense capability is dropping. Keep
Turrets down.
Is that all on? Any more? There he is. I'm gonna get it.
Woo!
Oh, no. Oh, that's the overheat at the top there of my panel.
Cool.
Got it.
Pilot.
Thank you. Rebalance power. Okay.
We've got enemy activity.
Pilots down. We have rebel X-wings on sensors.
Whoa!
Good.
Woo!
Imperials are at my station. They must be protecting the convoy. Avenge yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Target down. Enemy is down.
Oh. L2 to repair your hill. Okay. So that's to repair. Apparently.
Rebel down.
Where's the other X-Wings? Where's more? I want more. Where? Oh, there you go. Enemy shields. Some starfighters, like X-Wings, have regenerating shields. You must blast through the shields before you can damage their hull. Lead your target. When you are aiming, reticle turns from white to red. Your shot will hit the target. Oh, okay. Watch the enemy is moving and the okay. Oh god, it's one of these ones.
Red scum.
Target destroyed.
Where's it?
All rebel targets destroyed.
Yeah. Can we learn how to drift? Let's go.
We'll deal with you later, Station Master.
You attack my
there. The convoy. Prepare to fire.
What the?
I disabled my ship.
No.
All systems down. Those were iron missiles. Where the hell did they come from?
Sorry, Teresa. After all, ignore what the Empire's become.
So,
oh!
What are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees. And if protecting them makes me a rebel, then so be it.
Damn it! Pilot, see if you can bypass his shutdown.
Oh, mash any button, okay.
Catch up with that traitor.
Okay.
Lieutenant Carroll to the Vigilance. Captain Javes is aiding the rebellion. Send immediate assistance.
I hope it wouldn't come to this.
Missiles, watch out!
Let us leave.
Oh! Oh god, and they crashed then. That's close. Do it. See if I care. Oh! That was close. Yeah, I'm trying. Oh, did I actually fail the mission? What? What? What am I meant to do? I went at normal speed. What the fuck? I went at the normal speed that it told me to do. Oh, okay, fine. To divert power to engines, you will gain... Oh, okay. Oh yeah, right, don't change it now. Is that his health, or is that me just getting closer to him? I don't think shooting actually does anything to him. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm kind of glad I'm doing this, because there's a lot of shit. Oh. Oh, okay, right. I must have done it that time, then. Because I actually... full throttled that. There we go. Screw you! Catch Dabu will get you one day. Ooh. Nothing. Whoa, okay, here we go. Echo Squadron. Mid-rim. That's me! Oh, you're gonna tell me I've got to do an X-Wing mission now? Oh man, you can't just put me into this! Oh god.
That call sounds desperate. Can anyone make out what he's saying? They're working on it. Okay, Echo Squadron, on me.
Oh.
I'm on that bar. Echo Squadron. I'm on that bar.
Pinpointing that distress call.
Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape.
Understood, sir. Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, Squadron. On me.
So much for a quiet patrol. Starting systems check.
Okay.
Run full systems check. Okay. Shields.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while.
Systems check complete. Information.
Echo 3, matching formation.
Echo 2, standing by. Echo 5, standing by.
I'm on your wing.
Wow, we don't have a code sign, whatever the hell it's called. Ah, okay. So we're learning about the other ships as well, like the U-Wing, giving us some stuff to use. Go, got it. Go.
Imperials don't rest. We can't either.
Oh God. Yeah. Let's go. Okay, we're here.
Admiral, we're here. Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. With the bad guys between us and them. Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely. Steady.
Oh, we press it. Oh God, okay, woo!
Squadron, focus. We are not losing anyone else.
Oh God. Did I do it too far? Oh God. Oh God. Don't break formation. Oh. Aha! Yes! Have some of that, mate! Oh! And there's so many toys! Going in.
Thanks. That was too close.
That's half a gun. Keep pushing. I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan. In the name of security.
So you told the Empire where to stick it?
You could say that.
Yeah. What are these tires? Some more tires, more tires, more tires, more tires, more tires. Oh, oh yeah, oh, I'll use my radar. There you go.
Too easy.
Where are they?
Your fighter. They'll send more tires soon. Echo Squadron, let's get in position and escort these transports.
Oh, okay.
I'm right beside you. This is Admiral Akbar. Willing to defect. Willing and able. And keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Okay. Guess we've been doing this for a while.
He's
bearing down on the convoy. And filled with reinforcements. Take the ties down.
Okay. Oh my god, there's so many.
Here for support, Echo Leader.
Oh, so okay. So I can just press circle whenever then, they don't have to be on my screen. Oh wow, this is epic. Oh no, that's a different tie. Okay, okay.
Leave it to us.
Leave it to us. Ooh! Oh my god, I crashed into the thing.
We have to take that radar down. Pilot, with me.
Okay.
Almost in range. Get ready.
I like how you can see the shield on the ships as well. Let's do it! Read your coordinates, go! Okay, throttles, we need to get out of here. Let's go! Get out of here! Boom. Nice. There we go. God, I thought I was just going to be... Oh, 4 years later. I thought I was just going to be doing one... Oh, got a trophy as well. One Imperial mission and then a rebel machine each video, but god.
The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion.
Oh, it's sad that we're not going to be doing this mission.
The Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that we are not afraid.
God, it's just so... I don't know, Rogue Squadron vibe, I love it. So many memories.
As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Yeah. Star Wars Squadrons! Nice. Nice. Prologue complete. You have completed the prologue, but your adventure is still just beginning. You can now continue the story recommended or go to the main menu to access customization, practice, and multiplayer. Well, there you go. That's the prologue of Star Wars Squadrons. I'm going to obviously continue the story and upload it. Try and upload one every day as possible. I'm going to try and record as many as possible and get them done and ready every day. So, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, please hit the like button and subscribe if you're new. Trying to reach 3,000 subscribers, so if you could hit that subscribe button, it'd mean a lot to me. It's literally there, just press the button, and also press the like button as well while you're there as well. And I'll see you guys in the continuation of the Star Wars Squadrons story. Alright, see you guys in the next video. I've been Jack Tesson, you've been the viewer, and may the Force be with you, always.